The Instrumentation and Measurement of Atmospheric Parameters course was developed as a joint effort involving NCARS Earth Observing Laboratory, Millersville University, and the COMET program.
These lessons were developed to fill a need in the atmospheric and related sciences community for education and training in instrumentation and measurement at the undergraduate and graduate levels. Only a limited number of students can participate in a field campaign, and too often their involvement is focused on the operation of only one instrument. This course will help increase the general literacy in instrumentation, measurement, and measurement uncertainty, and may even inspire students to pursue research in instrument development and observational science.
The course begins with an introductory lesson, Foundations of Meteorological Instrumentation and Measurement, which sets the basis for learning about instrumentation and observing systems, including key performance characteristics and types of measurement errors. The next lesson, Meteorological Instrument Performance Characteristics, goes into these variables in much greater detail and includes the mathematical underpinnings of these quantities. The remaining eight lessons focus on the instruments used to measure different properties within the atmosphere. The variables observed include temperature, humidity, precipitation, wind, pressure, trace gases, radiation, and clouds and aerosols. Each of these lessons was authored by a subject matter expert working on instrumentation within that particular discipline, with instructional design contributions by COMET to provide learners with opportunities to answer questions and complete exercises as they move through the material. Additional subject matter experts and student teams provided rigorous reviews of the content. Original animations help illustrate measurements of precipitation, wind, atmospheric radiation, and other variables. Each lesson also includes a pre- and post-test, as well as booster or follow-up questions to help improve learning retention. Learners completing all 10 lessons can receive a course certificate documenting their full completion of the course.
When we started the project, we saw the 10 lessons as learning supplements for instructors to use in their existing courses. And we still think that to be the most effective use because of the potential for integration with hands-on exposure to instrumentation. But with the surge in online delivery modalities, in some cases the only option for university instructors, the 10-lesson curriculum with its creative graphics design and user-tested methodologies can serve as the core to online synchronous and asynchronous courses on instrumentation, measurement, and observing systems.
All of the course lessons are available in both English and Spanish. To access the full course, visit the MedEd website, or you may visit the course URL.